Tends to stand still here. That's just the way we like it. This is Bo and Luke Duke. They're cousins. And the car they're driving is none other than the General Lee. The General Lee is one of Hazzard's most famous landmarks. Well, it would be if the land could do about 120 miles an hour. You see, the General is one of the fastest cars this side of Daytona. And folks, that's out on the coast. Right now, the Duke boys are breaking in a rebuilt engine in order to get the General ready for the upcoming Hazzard County Overland Race.
Yee-haw! The General is running smoother than molasses on the 4th of July.
You got that right, cousin. Cooter sure has outdone himself this time.
Hey, Luke, let's see how she does against the jumping skunk river.
All right. First, let's warm him up a little bit more. Take us into the fairgrounds and see what the General can do.
For some reason, the cutscene saw the Charger as a 71 to 74 model instead of the proper 69. But at least doing gameplay, they got it right. Equivalent to the General. So that robot ain't definitely slow though. Cool about this, you know, about this these Hazzard games, they did brought back the original one, the Atlas. The original cast is in the scene.
Careful where you point that thing.
Well, it seems the Hazzard County Bank was just...
Rustling Boss Hogg, of course.
Now, folks, you can be sure...
James Bass and Roscoe was so nervous.
...some way to blame this on the Dukes.
Yeah, I was eating.
Roscoe, what kind of sheriff are you? They're getting away with my money. Well, don't just stand there, numbskull. They're getting away. Don't you worry, chubby little buddy. I'll catch you, Duke. My name is Roscoe. Oh, Pete Coltrane. Well, your name is Mud if I don't get my money. Keep the pedal to the metal and you're down, down. I'm gone.
I'm gone.
I'm gone. Cut them off.
We meet you there.
That's going to be hilarious.
I'm gone. Alright, you big boys.
Hey, Bo. Hey, Liz. I'm awful sharp, but I gotta pull y'all over.
Oh, the angel's jumping in.
Please pull over, Bo.
Angel's jumping in. Angel's in. Russell's right here, man. Charge can go faster than that. It should be able 120 at least. In the evening, these roads. Here he comes.
Oh,
yeah, I tried to call it, hit me something. So I take a jump too. Yeah. Just sitting right there. Here they come.
Get him, Bo.
Watch it, Bo.
Watch it, Bo.
Well, let's go get him, Bo.
Well, he's doing good.
Watch it, Bo.
Him.
First things first, our mortgage payment, right on time.
My money!
Ain't it nice to see someone being reunited with their love?
What's a greeting?
Boy, we just got it close yesterday.
Any later, you know Boss wouldn't have thought twice about wrapping his fingers around Uncle Jesse's farm.
Let's just win the Overland race and pay off the farm once and for all.
Yeah, we better get going or we miss the sign-up.
Time for this. Let's see if we can lose him.
That's
bad again.
All right, you deep boys.
Oh.
steady, Bo.
Do a jump. That's gonna make that good jumps. Right in the water.
That's right, but we best get a move on.
Russ ain't going anywhere. Russ couldn't go fast enough to that get in the end. Please, I don't have that kind of power.
Better hurry up, or we ain't gonna make it. Sure could use a little nitro about now. You're gonna want to turn left up here. The best drivers in the county showed up to qualify for the Great Hazzard County Overland Race.
It's about time you two made it. I couldn't stall them much longer.
Crossing the finish line in record time was none other than Buzz Kilmore in the Double Zero.
The Double Zero.
As some of you folks may know, the Double Zero is the only car ever to beat the General Lee in an overland race.
All right. All we gotta do is beat
double
that
zero
time to be in the race.
Yeah, but it sure would be nice to beat the winning time and get that pole position away from Buzz.
Buzz, The infamous Double Zero, the only car that can beat the General in a race. And that fence is a 60, 67 or 68 blue Mustang. And ironically, my character self did turn the Mustang into a Double Zero while did the same to Charles for the General Lee in my store. Ironically. And yes, the Mustang is faster. Thank you.
no help.
Villain.
But I don't like the looks of this fella.
The villain. Yeah, Billy. The Ace of Spades. That's what that card is.
There are three things that Folks and Hazzard have come to expect to see every day. Bo and Luke driving the General Lee. Miss Tisdale making the mail delivery, and Boss Hogg counting his money. He's on his way back from collecting his cut from the coffin works. Now, here comes some boys aiming to ask Boss for a bit of a donation.
What's going on?
That fool LCG behind me. Hit from behind. That's a bumpy ride. Close to their T-Boss, I was in there. Yeah.
Thank you, Paul.
That would not be good.
Got
your ears on. We'll be in town in about 5 minutes. Time will quit. Luke had to take over. Two of the same van.
Turn left up here.
The Duke boys in jail, numbskull.
So.
Oh, Marley, you dukes. You have the right to remain silent. I love it. Police work is my life.
Not wanting the boys to sit in jail, Daisy, Uncle Jesse, and Cooter rustled up the bail.
Obviously. They would not be leaving there for long.
All right, let's go get the general out of the impound yard.
You boys see what I just saw?
I was hoping I was seeing things. Daisy, can we borrow your Jeep?
Yeah, sugar, now go get them.
Some crazy fool decided to steal the gentleman. Entrance open.
Well, they really did a job on the engine. The general ain't going anywhere without a toast.
Luke,
forget
that's
that.
The least of our trouble.
Oh, we get caught with this stuff, we'll be put under the jail.
Come on, we can dump it at Old Mill Pond.
Those gold bars. Better hang it out then. Invade both of them. Both Enos and Rostam. Got the steward. adorable compared to the other cars. Those were the police cars before the days of the Crematory and Caprice cars. That was the main police car back in the late 70s. Late 70s and early 80s. Chrysler was the king of police cars.
Turn right up there, Lou.
There we go. Yeah, everybody stops. Yeah.
While Cooter works on the General back in his garage, Bo and Luke have borrowed his truck to pick up some parts at the Hazzard County Junkyard.
Cool truck.
Boy, y'all make sure to take it easy on my poor old truck and just go to the junkyard, get the parts I need, and come back. No daredeviling.
Don't worry, Cooter. Got Mr. Daytona here riding shotgun.
I hear you, buddy.
Is that no daredevil?
Tell me, Kim. Them brakes on that old thing are getting a little bit squirrely, you know?
10-4 on that, Cooter. We're down and gone.
Yeah, that's why he had put bone on the passenger side, not driving it. Just both do the jokes.
Luke, we've got company.
Bad guys again.
We can't outrun them, but maybe we can stay ahead of this junkyard.
Yeah, not that heavy pickup truck. At least the engine sound cool. Yeah, so much trouble. Doggone
it, Luke. Turn right up there.
But at least the engine sound cool though.
We need ahead. Thank you. we need is the last one, cousin. Doggone it, Luke.
The onlyest thing faster in Hazzard than Bo driving the general is Cooter fixing the general. Now, they're really cutting it close. They only got about 10 minutes before the race starts without them.
All righty, cousin. Let's get to the race on time.
Y'all. You're gonna want to turn left up here.
Folks from all over turned out to see the big race. Looks like everyone in heaven. Well, almost everyone. Hoffman let Daisy off work at the boar's nest. And Enos decided to keep her company. Ain't no flies on that boy.
Where are you, boys?
Say how to do that U-turn right then. Can't waste time. Go for it. Oh, that was it right then. Two others in there with a robot and one other car. There it is right then. Double zero. Seemed like that was it. Wasn't really trying this time. If it really was, it'd be going faster than me right now. Dang, where is it? I still could not seem to reach 140. And I just got to get close to it, but I can't reach 140. Before.
You boys best keep up if you want to find out about this job.
This 30's coming coop. Icy 30's.
Back off, Jesse. You gotta follow me, else you don't find out what the job is.
Thank you. You got a problem, Jesse? You know what the problem is. If we get caught with that, they'll lock us up and throw away the keys, Jesse. Hauling this stuff will make you more money than you've made all summer.
Mm-hmm. How much?
J.D. Jack, we're leaving. Look, we got to do this, Jesse. I owe somebody. Jack, have you been gambling again?
Close the trunk. Check us all, Sheriff. Ties.
Old Jack didn't have much of a case. He came to JD and me and asked us to lie for him. I told him I wouldn't lie under oath. And that was the last time we spoke. Old J.D., on the other hand, got in a little trouble with the law at about the same time and turned state's evidence. Jack was sentenced to 30 years at the state prison.
Ouch.
About 10 years back, Jack escaped. They say he died out in the swamp, but they never found the body. From the sound of things, though, it looks like he made it. I guess he never forgave me or J.D. for not helping him out.
He survived. He's out.
Leave $20,000 on the big oak stump at Possum Holler by 3 p.m. tomorrow, or you'll never see Daisy again. Now, I hate that.
Well, boys, looks like we're going to have to hand over your winnings. J.D., you got something to say?
I have the race winnings in my safe.
Great.
Wait a minute. What if we could find Blackjack's hideout? Maybe we could surprise him.
What do you think, Uncle Jesse?
Well, there's no telling what Jack might be up to. Where do you think he could be hiding, J.D.?
Well, the obvious place is Possum Hollow. No one goes near there anymore. But I doubt he'd have us drop off the money at his front door.
He could also be down at Pickford or the Mason Mines, or even up on Razorback Ridge.
All right. Maybe we shouldn't have everybody out gallivanting around. Me and Bo look into Possum Hollow and Razorback Ridge. Roscoe, you and Enos check out Pickford and Mason Mines. Be quiet about it.
Are you kidding? I don't take orders from no Duke boys. Roscoe! Blackjack Perils got my money!
Sheriff, please. They got Daisy.
All right, Enos, we'll check out Pickford and the Mason Mines. Bo and Luke, you boys check out Possum Hollow and Razorback Ridge. And don't worry, Roscoe, be cold treat always gets his man. But I'm not kidding.
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
Shepherd, lost sheep, shepherd, come here.
Lost sheep, Pixie Shepherd. What did you find?
We got him, Razorback Ridge. We ain't gonna waste no time, though. We're gonna see if we can find Daisy.
I hear you, lost sheep. Help is on the way.
These fellas mean business.
Looks like the Duke boys finally have the upper hand. I don't know, though. Old Blackjack just might have an ace up his sleeve.
Looking for us, boys? Jesse never said you had such a pretty little cousin.
You better not touch her, you hear?
Blackjack, we radioed in your position. The law's on its way. You might as well give up.
I'm plenty familiar with Hazzard's Law. I'll take my chances.
If that car is half as fast as Jesse says, we're gonna have a hard time catching up.
Don't worry, dude. The general will come to it.
Stay with him, Bo. We gotta get Daisy. Don't lose him, Bo.
Thank you. Wait, that is him.
Turn the laptop here.
Like you've done right well by yourself.
No, Jack, I haven't done that well for myself. No, not at all. In fact, that money you stole didn't even belong to me. It belonged to the orphans.
Jack, why did you come back?
Good old-fashioned revenge, Jesse. Now pull those cars out of the way or Miss Daisy here gets it.
Are you still a betting man, Mr. Pale?
What's the game, boy?
I bet the General Lee here can beat your old heat back to town.
This here's a fool's bet, Jesse.
Yeah, but are you foolish enough to take it, Jack?
Stakes?
Well, how about this? You win, you keep all the money, and provided you let Daisy go, I'll hand over the farm. If the boys here win, you give us Daisy back and turn yourself in.
No funny business. Just the ace of spades here against that orange bucket.
Just a straight overland race. Rockdale Road to Walnut Junction and back to town. Just you and the boy. Ridge Runner Honor.
J.D.
Oh, all right. Ridge Runner's Honor.
Ridge Runner's Honor.
On your mark.
Stay with him, Bo. We gotta get Daisy.
fun, honey, but I got a date with the county line.
Just threw up.
Don't get him. Don't worry about me.
Don't lose him, Bo.
Get him for real this time.
Hazzard luck would have it. As soon as old Bo and Luke finished up with the hard work of catching Blackjack, Roscoe and Enya showed up to take the credit. But at least things turned out all right. Blackjack got a free ride back to jail. Boss got his money, a big chunk of which he had to turn over to the Duke boys for winning the Overland Race. The Duke boys, of course, gave it right back to pay off the mortgage on Uncle Jesse's farm. Boss would, of course, cry a little when he figured out how much interest he had lost on that mortgage. But the good thing was Uncle Jesse had his farm. As for Bo and Luke, they just keep on doing what they do best.
Jump the journey.
Folks, despite all the excitement, don't a happy ending just kind of leave a bump in your throat?
Do they do best? Jump the journey. Continue racing. And that's the end. But there's one, there's still a couple things left to find out before I leave. Double zero. Speeds. Wait a minute. Fairgrounds, there you go. Double zero. Infamous card that can beat the gentleman in the race. How fast is that, sucker? That was your time. He's slowly, it is faster. Definitely faster. Sucker is definitely faster. They have no problem doing this course. Thank you. shoot, if not 150. Oh well, you can pause it right there. Yeah, but I did reach 150. Fast supper. No wonder why I can beat the. No wonder why I could beat the general. It's indeed faster. But there's still one more car to find out. The villain's car. Ace of Spades, the villain's car. It's just as fast as the Devil's Even. Hey, both this and the Devil's Even are faster than the gym. So Blackjack was holding back. I wonder why the main storyline was all plot armor for the gym. It was just plot armor. If those two cars really go, they can definitely be faster. If the Devil's Even and the Ace Beast can really go, they're definitely faster. Yeah, doing it for you, Roscoe fans. What the heck? His car's quiet. Oh, it's fast. Maybe it's as fast as the general. Same speed as the general. What is it? Yeah, same speed as the general. That was you once again. Here it comes. Yeah, well, over 100 feet. That was fun.